After playing Sekiro for the first time just a couple of weeks ago, I fell in love with the game. After beating it once, I thought I needed to step things up a little bit. So I stumbled across a mod that randomized every boss, mini-boss, and item in the game. It was my first time trying something like this, and it was super fun. Am I good enough to beat the challenge? Spoiler alert, yes, I beat the whole thing.
Yep, okay.
Yo, how did you see me? Fuck!
Oh wait, he's like... like, basically, okay, that's good. That's good RNG. I hope we get the sword, because items are randomized. I think it gives you the sword. Yeah, it gives you the sword, at least. You can take the charm. I don't wanna... and that gives me that. God. No, I don't want suffering. Shit. Lump of fat wax is not getting it done for me. Alright, I have to skip you. I have to. Good item. Ah, I'll take that. That's good. Three of them. Let's try and beat this dude. Who's it gonna be? Curious. Who are you gonna be? What is that? What the fuck is that? Holy fuck! Oh! I can low-key beat this guy. I can low-key beat you, bro. Come here. If you throw poop, though, it's clips. Yep. Yep, come on now. Oh, he took a shit on me! I'm clip. Yeah, I'm poisoned. Yeah. Yeah, please take this charm, bro. I do not want it. I get Kuro's charm. I don't have the shinobi prosthetic. Yeah, no, I don't have the shinobi. Maybe, hold on. I do not have the shinobi's prosthetic, but I do have that. Can't grapple at all, so I have to go here. Yeah, wait, don't I die? Oh my god, are you serious? Holy shit! I don't know why I'm talking to him like I don't know what he already says. What the f- there's some item back here? Pretty sure. I just made a fuck ton of sound. Oh, it's a monk? Yeah, you're not that guy though, trust me. I would love like a memory, a gourd seat. How do I get out of here? My stuff? Yep. Oh, not even fucking with that, bro. Are you here? Yeah. Well, it randomizes what you can buy, too. Yeah, I'll take a divine grass. It's good value. Wait, how do I wait a minute. Okay. Thank God. I'd really like the shinobi prosthetic, bro, because there's so many items we can get if we get it, so... that's not what I... we gotta check. I gotta check. Why do I feel like I don't know what that is. But I feel like that was a good item to get, so... Wait a minute. What? Okay. Dude, stop giving me these fucking balloons. Oh, there's some crazy enemies. Okay, blur them out. Come here.
Oh! Dude, that was so worth! Get away.
Alright, that was literally the hugest thing I've ever gotten.
What do you mean by that?
Give me another one. Holy shit. Dude, back-to-back banger item.
Hello, motherfucker.
Yo.
Run.
Get away from me.
Oh.
You're a pirate? I can kill you, right? Do you drop anything good? Oh no. I gotta lure them out. Actually, psych. No, I can't get back. Wait, I can do this. Oh yeah. Kill this, brother. Wait, how do you... What? Wait, this is huge. Come here, come here, come here. Hey, come here. Come to me, bro. Stop. Stop. God, it's over. Yeah, dude, fuck you, monk. Fuck the monks. The gourd seed. I'm killing the monk first. Hopefully he runs into the wall again. I'm killing the monk. I cannot aggro ye. Yes. Yes. Perfect. Now follow me, come. Perfect, now let's fight. Stop backing away! No! Can't see shit! Oh my god. No, dude! See what I mean? Holy shit, thank god he missed. Alright bro, let's finish this, okay? On to the next. Give me a really shitty item, bro. I know you wanna. I can't even get out of here grappling. Wait, I'm fucked. Oh, we gave me the shinobi's bracelet. Oh, right, but I don't have the key. Oh, but this changes everything. I can go back now, but I'll still. Wait, no. Shinobi prosthetic is huge, dude. Huge. Alright, who's the enemy guarding it, though? Oh. Who are you calling to, bro? There's no one there. I don't have the key, though, so... That's a problem. Oh, he's so easy! No, he's not! He's not easy! Yes! Yes! Oh my god, let's go! Good item? Stop kidding me, you shit! Oh, a mortal blade! Holy fuck! Mortal blade is crazy. Do I get mortal draw with it, or? Wait, what? General armor? Yo! Alright, I guess I can knock him off though. So, come here, big boy. Come hither. Oh my god, he breaks my fucking stance literally. I don't have Mikiri counter, stop Joey! I gotta dip the fight, I'm sorry. I gotta get Mikiri counter. My god, I need four! I need four skill! Oh no. Okay, forget the Mikiri counter. That's not easy anymore, bro. Been trained to Mikiri counter, bro. Oh. No! Where's the run? Yes, wait. Does this work? Robert! No? Okay, I literally did that for nothing. Tell it, good. Yes. I need a lot. I'm not your son. Give me the bell. That's not a bell. Oh my... Yo, that's huge. Oh my... Yo. Two crazy items! Let me see from who the boss is. Okay, centipede. That's... Okay, great. Good. Okay, two easy enemies too. Alright, you're getting clapped. I don't know how to bounce on people's heads either. That's one. Yo. easy. First try, come on, bro. Humble Wax, Treasure Carp, it is fuck. Thank you. Oh, Gatehouse Key! God, that's huge. Prayer Bead, okay, we got two. He needs to die. Alright, bro. I can get one. Yeah, pretty low. Thank you. Oh my. Yeah, that's huge. I don't know what truly precious bait is, but. Yo. Oh my god, I've got three prayer beads. This is crazy luck. Give me this. That's huge. I love that. Oh, and give me the gourd. Wait, how many gourds is like? I had two. That's huge. Oh, give me a prayer bead. Oh. I'll give him a drink too. We're looking great. Snake has gotta still be the snake. That literally wouldn't make fucking sense, right? Oh my god. I was like, wait, where the fuck is the snake? What the fuck? This item, is it worth? Oh, not even one bit. Alright, snake down. I guess you could call it that. Got a little bro. Wow. That's crazy that he just had that. Oh my god. Do I have to kill every mob or just mobs that normally drop things? I'm very curious. Can I see from here? Oh, I guess it spawns in? Okay, what's it gonna be? Ooh, that's actually really big. I love that. Oh wow, Lady Butterfly. Stage 2. Second stage of Lady Butterfly. Where is she? Okay. I mean, she should be easy. Easy-ish. This is basically her correctly scaled, right? Holy shit. Alright, easy. But like, okay, yeah, so it is the second stage. Alright, so I can fight Genichiro. Right? Yeah. Old gunpowder, prayer bead, okay. I can get Mikiri counter now. The randomized abilities, that is so crazy. I just got lucky that it was... Wait, dude, I'm getting so lucky. Those are great skills. I killed rats for sure. Oh my god, wait. Are merchants random? They might be. Might not be, actually. Alright, what do you got for me, brother?
Sekiro.
Yeah, I think that's a good item. I've never used that. I've killed the rat. What do we got? Oh my god, dude, I'm getting so lucky. What the fuck? Like, I don't know if I have to kill these exact people. You gotta die for sure first, though. Oh, you're tanky. You're tanky. You gotta die. Okay, now you're clipped. Alright, thanks. Let's see, I'm curious, though. Work? Oh, it does, okay. Oh, sick. Wait, prayer bead? That's awesome. Fuck. Who's orgasming, bro? Stop. Are you serious? This is the boss? Isn't this the fucking intro boss? That's sick! Alright, I'm getting everything thrown at me, though. Yeah, I don't have... Okay. Wait, do I not have a Mikiri counter? Hello? Don't tell me because... No. Of the original Mercury counter, I only have the one that does more damage. Oh. If I get hit by this guy once, I'm restarting. I do not deserve to get hit by this guy once. I gotta restart. No, I'm kidding. You can kill me. Sorry. I know I just lied, but I don't have patience for that shit. Wait, no. Never mind. I thought that was a... No. Alright, I get this, and then I think Mercury... Why did that look like Mercury counter? What the fuck? I trolled, bro. Alright, but that's still a good one. No fucking way. No fucking way. Yeah, I definitely gotta do the stealth. Akko sugar, three of them. Love that. I think I have the key, yeah. Okay, so the gatehouse key opens it. Three. That's huge. Holy shit. Oh, no. Who's the boss? Okay, we can't fight that boss. Who the f- Yo, stop throwing that shit at me, bro. I'm dead serious. Oh, that's so bad. General? So I think this is a late hitter. Apparently, let's go. Wait. No, I died of poison. Fuck. Away. I'm inside of his body. No, that's so dumb. No! Dude, he's one fucking hit. Oh, I can rest. I'm gonna get clipped. Yeah, clipped. Thank you, brother. Wait, on? Bro. Huge two. Do this. Open the chest. It's using the dojo, and then... Oh my god, I am so fucking lucky. Oh, dude. No, I have to, this has to be like... There's no way I'm getting that lucky, dude. No! Oh my god, I've just gotten insane items. We have 19 pellets, dude. Holy shit. Don't be risking rank 2, that's huge. Items really quick. That's amazing. That is fant- Yo. Oh my god. Dude, these are three of the best items I've ever seen. Alright, bang, we got it. Rest up. Rest up, brother. Dude, this could be any mini boss, so. What? He fought you. Oh, you're the one from Senpo, probably. This guy's so easy. Come on now, brother. Dude, actually the fastest fucking boss I've ever seen. And a gourd seed? Oh my god, I am so lucky. I'm here. Oh my god. Yeah, so this doesn't work. I don't understand why this doesn't work yet, but... Can't be... Dude, I forgot it's gonna be the same one. I mean, he's- okay. He's killable. Wait, that's huge, that firecracker, bro. I didn't know it- Dude, it's so close that I still have the mortal fucking blade, bro. Wait, does he also turn into the- Okay, I jumped. It didn't register my jump. Okay, does it turn into the other one yet, though? Dude, I don't know if I can escape that. I have to keep him at one corner. I'm chilling. Alright, this guy, dude, I got this guy on lock. Oh, hello. Okay, he's jumping out of the arena. Ah! the game. Yeah.
Yep.
Too fucking easy, bro.
Wait.
What do you mean there's another? What do you mean there's another face? So Tomo can be any of them? Who are you gonna turn into, bro? Oh no. Wait, which owl is this? I think this is the hard, like, first phase of the Harada owl. Yeah, because he's not throwing any of those health bombs. Yeah, so this is... Wait, I have to fight both phases? Oh my, I lost. I can't take a hit in this game. Dude, what the fuck? It's insanely hard. I don't have Makiri counter, bro. I'm fucked. I literally don't, like, and you needed for him so badly. Yeah, I'm fucked.
I can't fight him yet.
Let's go get this item. Amazing, thank you. Are you like on my team? Oh shit. Make it worth my while, please. No. he might not. Is he here? Not here yet. Okay. That's a pretty good move. But don't need it. Who are you? Dude, why does he keep putting me up against the spear guys? I don't have Makiri! Luckily, he's easy as fuck, bro, but I need Makiri for... Wow. Herbie, nice. Fly grass, nice. That's what I need. I need that for... Ichimon's pretty good, though. Bolt over, no. Alright, let's see who this is. I have, like, a strange feeling. Maybe. You are tanky. It's like you exactly know when I'm gonna hit the hit button. Oh god. Okay, I got my resurrection back. Let's go. A lot of items here. Oh, who's this mini boss gonna be? Please don't be someone unwinnable, because that's really... that you're winnable. Wait, what? I've never had dialogue with any of these dudes. This could be a problem. Can't see. Yeah, that's such a bad way. Fucking breaks my stance so quick. Pretty easy. Okay, I can take him. Oh no, it's the wolf one. Actually the biggest coward ever, bro. Dick, got my res back. No. No!
I hate dogs.
Well, I can't let you call a dog again.
Where's my Nagiri Gouter?
Yep, you're dead.
I really need the Makiri counter, bro. Really?
Nice. I do not know what to do. Okay, let's just do what we normally do and...
Oh, that's huge.
Shit. Alright, I'll just die.
Just kill me!
Whatever. Whatever, whatever, whatever. Wow, that was huge. That was big.
Dude, I wish I had it.
Like, dude, this sucks. Dude, okay.
No fucking poison, fuck!
Alright, that's one. I got my revive back. I don't know what that means. Bang.
Bang!
Couple more bosses we can fight. We can fight that other Jizo person.
But what are you going? I don't remember.
We got two more attack powers. Is really big. Kill the mist girl, kill the fat guy that's not the fat guy, and the mist person's not the mist person, which sucks, but. Okay, let's demist the entire thing, first of all. Oh god, bro. Are you fucking serious? Over for you, bro. Over for you, Brody. Good item? Please? Please, 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 please.
Oh, that is so...
Pretty mossy gore. What the fuck is that? Okay, let's kill this guy and then... Dinner. That was easy. Fuck.
Uh-oh, miss glitch.
Okay. We are here. Five color rice? How can a rice be five colors? Or what? Oh, it's snake. Okay, what the fuck? It has the same properties? What the fuck? It's a ghost? It was literally the easiest boss fight I've ever had in my life. There we go. Alright, so Corrupted Monk. This is kind of a huge boss fight. I should have all the key items. I don't know, actually. Obviously, I need, like, dragon teeth. Corrupted Emma? Kind of ironic. I don't have Makiri counter! That was really fucking easy. If anyone is gonna be Emma, this would be the boss. That's awesome. Wow! Okay, that is fucking huge. Maybe we could try Owl again. Let's just give Owl a go. Why not? Give this a go. Might. Oh, it's not hit me once. Yeah, this is what I was worried about. Okay, first phase done. Wow, that was easy. I Kinda hurt. Kinda hurt, not gonna lie. Game. Okay, I don't know what we're gonna do about Owl. See, that we can't be letting that happen. Yeah, I like that. That's a lot of damage. And posture. Dude, this is like such a tough boss. Like, him being a second phase boss is fucking nuts. Yes? Okay. Wait, we're looking good. Oh, why would I say that? Wait, now he gets the... Oh, no! Still don't have Mikiri counter. Oh my god. Jesus! Oh no. Yeah! Oh, that was so risky. Yes! It paid off! What a fucking play! Yeah, wow. Okay, so we just eliminated one of the hardest bosses, so that makes me feel very good. He gave me a lot of trouble when he was way harder, though, in the other one. Wow, that's fantastic. Okay, he actually gave me a good reward. Ori... A three-story memo, bro? That's what you give me? What the fuck? He just combusted! Shut up, bro. Wait, I killed the NPC? Fuck! I don't know why I just deflected midair. I need to be able to- Yo. Look at you, you little slime bag. Yeah. I'm gonna get the fucking serpent thing. I like that. That's good. I hope I'm not missing any more items. Vine grass is good. Okay. 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 All right. All right. No, I can't die. I can't die. I can't fucking die. I don't know, is this gonna pay off? I'm like interested. I am thinking. Does this forego the gun fort? I'm jumping. Okay, never mind. See all the cockroaches. Look at all these lovely cockroaches. What the fuck? Worth. Already worth. Oh my god. Oh. So worth. Take all my fucking money. That's definitely... That doesn't add up. Need... Yes. Very big. Okay. Who are you? So free, dude. Yeah, I'm not getting hit by you, bro. Not allowing that shit. Give me a good item. Oh, you're wrong guy. It's not Robert, bro. Chained Ogre! Hey, buddy! Does this one shot me? Ow. Ow.
No!
Yo, don't kill.
Okay. This Genichiro is dead. She shouldn't be there.
Not good. You guys can't come in here, I believe, so. Let's go fight monkeys. Well, not monkeys, but...
Wait, is this... Wait, is it four bosses?
I mean, he's kind of weak, so... Yeah, it's tough. I think it's just four bosses, dude.
Yeah.
So, it's Snake Eyes? Yeah, no. But, okay, there's another one. You dead already? You done? Ah, okay. And then the last one?
Oh, the last one's in the middle. Okay.
Yeah, you should be dead here. Alright, folding done. They sucked. I didn't need to do that though. I literally have the mortal blade, so, but I need access to that temple, so Loki makes sense. If I ask for rice, will she give me rice or will she give me? Oh no, she gives rice.
Wait, these are connected?
I've never known that. Oh, so wolf is- okay.
So now we have owl fight.
Okay. Could just take the easy way out and do the Shura ending. I think the chained-
Okay, it's another snake.
I just died to a fucking scrub.
Okay, Worth. That was such a good idea. There's a lot of items in here too.
Wow, this was so worth, bro.
Ishin Fire or don't be Demon of Hatred or Ishin Fire, bro. Honestly, anything else or Divine Dragon. If it's Divine Dragon, I think it's fucked.
Yeah, you're the late game one. Oh my god. I totally got hit by that.
Oh my god.
Okay, that's one. Dude, Joe, he doesn't stagger. What are you doing? Why are you getting so greedy?
Shit!
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 I haven't used any items or prosthetic tools. Oh no, I have, that's cap. But I'm gonna use one of these.
Ah!
Oh, fuck.
No, Choi, dodge! How is this the hardest brother I faced?
I didn't distract him.
Yes! That's so huge.
Bad, Joey.
Jesus Christ.
Stop!
Stop! No! Jesus Christ.
Oh my god. Thank god, dude. Thank god.
Okay, who is the owl fight? Who's it gonna be? I gotta stay loyal, brother. I gotta. But who's it gonna be? Who are you 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 gonna be? Or are you just owl? Might. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I mean, let's see what I can do. I don't have Mikiri counter. I can't beat this guy without Mikiri counter. No Mikiri counter for spear. It's over. So I'm gonna have to... And I don't have lightning deflect. Like, what? I'm clipped. I jumped way too early. What am I doing? I just got lit up! Yeah, dude, I can't Mikiri counter! Ow. You don't have Mikiri. Alright, I gotta stop complaining, bro. It is a pretty reasonable complaint, though. Oh my god, he missed. Don't hesitate, keep going. Yo, he just missed! No hesitation. Oh, and I can. Oh my, okay. This is totally winnable. I'm alive. Yeah, like I couldn't dodge that. Game, bro. I actually just beat the... Yo, I'm actually insane. First try, bro. Come on. First try, brother! Peace! I actually just... Dude, you were actually easier than the guy downstairs. That is wild. Now I gotta finish you off like a dog. Really poetic. And for beating the final boss of the game, you get Ungo's sugar. Isn't that just fucking awesome, dude? Oh, I can still cut him without the wrap. Okay. Oh, wow, okay. Yep, okay, now we can go to the Divine Dragon fight okay. Dude, we're looking good. Wait, so will it let me go? It will. Okay. This is two remembrance bosses right here. And hopefully I can find Dragon Tear. This could be a real deal boss. Oh, he's so fucking easy. Okay. Please, come on. This guy's a fucking scrub. Let's go, brother. I'm terrible that I just... It's tough not having Mikiri. Okay, doesn't matter. But I really need Mikiri counter. Well, I might not actually, since it's the last bosses. No, it really doesn't. I really need it. Give me a good item. The electric guy's not there. Just like sick. Actually, truly sick.
And these guys aren't all... Wow, this is awesome. Nice shot. Fucking stormtrooper in. Oh! That is actually so huge, dude. I think I have all the items I need now, bro. Wow, that's great too. Wow. This one building literally just saved my whole run. I really don't need any more items. I mean, like, I gotta fight this mini boss. He already he pisses me off in the real run, so I'm gonna kill him. Oh! No! Oh, I'm so good. I'm playing really bad against this guy. Yeah, it's unlucky. I just lost to this, like, mini-boss scrub, bro. That's crazy. But now I can't, like, let him... I can't let him... Oh, you really don't like the Mortal Blade, huh? Huh. Yeah. I mean, you had to go.
He has to go, blood.
He has to go, blood. He has to go, blood.
There's a headless group down there, but, like... I really don't want to do it. Who's Divine Dragon gonna be? That's what I want to know. Wait, I don't even need to fight. I still will. Watch and learn, brother. What the fuck? Wait, this is hard, bro. Hey, Branches, you want to start coming out, please? Oh, fuck. He's eating my face. Oh, this is annoying. This is, like, really annoying. Yeah, I think I just need to kill everything in sight. Why do you have money over your head? What is this boss fight right now? Kill the crickets. Kill the monkey with the gun. This is like really overwhelming my senses right now. Oh my god. Dude, who's the next boss gonna be? Oh, what the fuck was that? My god, who is it?
No. That is literally the one person I didn't want it to be, bro. I don't have Nikiri.
I'm fucked. I can't even counter it.
I should have popped Amiibo.
I've literally never died in this fight in my life, bro. And I die. Crazy. I gotta fight fucking Flawless. That always gets me, dude.
Shit. shit! Come on! No, I needed that resurrection!
Oh my god, that hurts so bad. Ow. No, burned. Oh my god, I got it. Yes! Let's go! Sweet victory, baby. That's fantastic. I still don't have Mikiri counter, which is wild. Oh, I don't have the fucking key. I actually don't have the key. I'm fucked. Okay, let's see who it is. I'm curious. It might just be Demon of Hatred because we haven't seen him. Bro, we're chilling. I'm gonna let it kill me actually. Because I don't want any of these guys around for the second go. Bro, what? Alright, how many times is he gonna do this, bro? Where am I pacifying agent? Commit. Ow. Ah! Not die off bullshit. Okay, Demon of Hatred, or sorry, Guardian of Hatred is down. Pretty good, but...
again, that doesn't help me at all.
Alright, so I fucking found the gun for Shrine Key. I still don't have the fucking final hidden key. So, it's if it's not here, I could kill the serpent. At Senpo, but if it's not here, like, I'm fucked. Okay, we got some more prayer beads too, that's pretty nice. There's another snake down here, so we can go get those two today. I don't know how we just got sake, but sure. Wow, a lot of prayer beads here, huh? Wow, a lot of prayer beads. I've gotten like three. Oh, bro. He's fucked. Okay. Ow. Ow. Get your clip, brother. Yep, that's one. Get this done just really quick. Come on, bro. Where are you going? This is like a perfect arena for him, actually. But... dude, it would be actually hilarious if the last boss was fucking, Mind Drag. Not gonna lie. Maybe the flower. The fucking flower! Yes! Alright, let's beat this fucking game. It could be Demon of Hatred. It could be a fucking dual phase owl and then Demon of Hatred. That's awesome that I got the fucking key for it, bro. Like, actually. Let me upgrade my prayer, bead. Dude, fuck. Shit. I mean, at least it's like an open boss fight area, so like, it could be a lot worse, I'll give it that. But this is just the fucking first phase, so. Oh no. And I don't have my fucking fire umbrella. Oh my god.
god, that's the only way I've been able to beat this guy. Second phase is low-key the hardest.
Wait, what? I actually have no idea what just killed me. The camera angle is so bad on this. Yeah, keep doing this move, actually. I love it. You know who I would love the next phase to be? Corrupted Monk. Okay, I got my resurrection back, which is like really fucking big. Can't see my camera. I don't know what just killed me. Holy shit. Yes, okay, he's down.
Oh, who's the other boss?
Who is the other fucking boss, bro? Who is it? Oh, hello. It would be actually hilarious if the last boss was fucking, Mindra. I just jumped off. Wait, I'm not dead? I'm so confused. I am actually so confused. How did I just miss? Dude, why am I missing? What the fuck? Do I have any other heals? Please, bro, please. I don't think I have any other heals. Oh, fuck. Okay. That didn't hit me, bro. Chill. Okay. Do I really not have any heals? I'm dead, like, straight up already. I just fucking fumbled, bro. It's not possible to like kill this guy. It's like, fuck. Fuck this shit, bruh.